When you listen to entrepreneurs talk, they talk about the flexibility that they have, the joy in their work. And it shouldn't be only entrepreneurs that have this. You should be able to have this in your workplace. Why can't you have that joy? Why can't you have the flexibility? I'd love to see a time where people rejoice in going to work. They get up on a Monday morning excited and passionate about what they do. That they go to a workplace which helps them to succeed. That they don't succeed in spite of that workplace. Workplaces need to be different for the future. The way of working now and the way of leadership now is not enough for our future. That we need something more. We need something different. And we need change to occur so that our workplaces of the future can enable all of us to succeed and all of us to flourish and all of us to enjoy making the difference that we want to make. Now, I don't have a magic wand. I wish I did. It would be so easy to do a little bit of magic and create the future that we want to create. What I do have is knowledge, expertise, and skills that I've systemized to be able to give to new generation leaders. I know that if we all do our bit, that we can change the workplace. We can change the future. We just all have to be working towards the same goal.